like, you know, out of nowhere, but when you, like, you're doing taxi or something like that, people always sit in the front, even if they start on the other side. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Come on. Oh, geez, buddy. Are you all right there, bud? I'm gonna call, 911.
Barb, put some of your cream on his face. It'll wake him up. Don't worry, we got this. Barb knows what she's doing. What else do you have, Barb?
Oh, an EpiPen.
There you go. That's gonna kill him! You gotta give him a shot of adrenaline and kill him! Okay, you know what to do with it? I'll put something in his mouth. You never know if he's having a seizure, maybe. Maybe he's having a sugar crash. Okay, put the EpiPen in, and then I'll put this in his mouth just in case. That's a shot of adrenaline. That's gonna fucking kill him. Like, he's going to die. He's gonna have a heart attack and die.
Okay, they're on their way. They're on their way. I gotta hold up.
Don't worry. Barb put her EpiPen in him. I don't know. So much for the PTA moms being heroes. We're about to be fucking murderers. Our heart's beating so hard you can hear it. It's heart beating. I think it's heart beating. Maybe he's having a heart attack. Do math the mouth, Barb. Narcan next. Wait, Barb. Oh, I know what this is. Remember how they gave us Narcan at the...
Yeah.
Yeah, the medics are gonna be freaking out at this thing.
I'm not sure that the Narcan was supposed to go there.
Excuse me, we've been trained on this. We just had a discussion on this last week.
Okay, all right.
Stop doing CPR, sorry, but it's far too low down to work.
Oh my God, it's breathing, stop. Okay, I think it's slowing down. I think he's doing okay.
I'm gonna grab water for him. Put it in his mouth.
Grab a Red Bull.
Yeah, right. I grabbed the Red Bull. The help.
Okay, we do not need to be giving any Red Bull right now.
Barb, good job. You kept calm.
I think they're probably gonna need to talk to y'all.
Can you tell me what happened from the top?
We don't know. We were in our car and we watched him collapse. We gave him an EpiPen because we thought that he was having an allergic reaction.
You messaged something to him that you weren't sure if he was allergic to something.
Well, I watched my son's best friend go into shock, just like.
God. Why don't I just do that?
All right. So, do you know what the good Samaritan laws are in the state of San Andreas?
I can't do this. Oh my God. Red Nickel, come on in. I'm fucking dying. Oh my God.
Do you know what the good Samaritan laws were in the state of San Andreas?
No.
We are good people. We saved
them. We were following the train that we are given at the school. There's a big event about, you know, what to do in times of crisis. And we try to keep our cool because that's what we were trained to do.
In order to be covered by Good Samaritan Law, you have to do things that would be covered by your knowledge.
We deal with a lot of elementary school kids and there's a lot of allergies. And I watched a kid collapse just last week at my son's birthday party because he was allergic to nuts. Thank God I had my EpiPen on me. I used it on him and it saved him. And that's why I didn't have one on me, but Barb had one and that's why she used hers. Because we watched
all
it save
right.
somebody
Did
last
you give
week.
Him anything besides epinephrine?
We realized that wasn't helping and he was still down. And at the school they told us, they gave us this thing called Narcan.
Narcan.
What's meant to go right in the mouth?
They gave it to us at the school and they said, you know, another leading cause of death among people 16 to 30 something. It's something called fentanyl. And fentanyl's caused this death because of it's a drug. And the Narcan is supposed to save them. They're magically cured as soon as they get the Narcan. So we gave it to him thinking that we would save him and then it didn't help. So Barb started CPR.
On his stomach. No. All right, well, Miss Rosemary, bad news is...
Oh, no.
It's bad news. The good news is you get to go see Chuck today.
Wait, really? Where is he? Is he coming here?
Just do me a favor and...
Am I going to jail? Can we, like, get, like, a ticket or something?
Involuntary manslaughter is not a ticket, ma'am. All right, so you guys just want to go get to see some TV and talk to the other two.
Oh, no, he didn't see the fungal thing.
The injections you gave him was... not the right way to go, and they killed him.
Well, we
all
had
right.
good intentions.
Yeah, exactly.
I know you had good intentions, but this is manslaughter. You're going to jail. Everything's down in the report, including what was from the CCTV and eyewitness accounts.
But the CCTV footage showed exactly what we did. We were trying to help.
Yeah, also showed you putting fungal cream on his lips. Like, what was
what?
The thought beyond that?
What?
Barb thought it was a good idea. She said that it helps wake people up. It's like minty or something. We're just doing what we were trained to do. Oh my God. We're so screwed.